So I'm catching up with some of my YouTube subscriptions. One of them is the Winekone, very funny guy, hilarious. I really enjoy his videos, and I noticed down in his latest video, there's a gun on his desk. Winekone, are you okay? Is there something you need to tell us? Why is there a gun on your desk? What's going on, man? Why don't you tell us? We are concerned about you, your subscribers. You okay?